Hello, how are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm well. I'm here today. I want to pawn my computer. I'm trying to get my son into a technical high school.
Ooh.
I know it's ugly, but it's
no, brand I didn't say new. It was ugly. How much are you looking to get?
Like 175.
I can do 75 for you if that will help you.
No, that's not enough. I really wish you could give me like 150.
Have you ever had it in pawn before?
Yeah, I'm a gold card member.
Okay, let me see how much you've had it in pawn for.
I offered her 75. We offer 20% more on your loans if you're a gold card member. So I honored the 100.
I can get it for you for the same amount that you've had it in for.
What was that?
You had it in for 100.
But I need 150.
I know, but I can't give you 150.
Okay, but can you consider the fact that I've been patronizing this business since 97?
I really appreciate you being...
No, you're not appreciating
yes,
my business.
Yes, I do. I cannot...
I'm asking for help. You're telling me you can't help me, so evidently you don't appreciate... You don't
am I offering you zero?
You're not giving me what I want.
Well, I don't give everybody
want
what they
150.
Want. Well, if you have
as
something...
As a patron
work,
that's been patron
you,
since 97...
Are you done?
No, I'm not done.
Okay. Do you want the 100?
No, I don't.
Okay, then goodbye.
What do you mean, goodbye?
You can walk out the store.
I can. But am I going to walk out?
You will.
Who's going to make me? Who? I want to see somebody make me leave up out of this motherfucker. You're not giving me what I want.
I don't give everybody
want
what they
150.
Want. Well, if you have
as
something
as a patron
work,
that's been patron
you,
since 97.
Are you done?
No, I'm not done.
This lady comes in with a laptop. She wanted over $150. You know, I upped the loan to 100, and she wasn't having it.
You want the 100?
No, I don't.
Okay, then goodbye.
What do you mean, goodbye?
You can walk out the store.
I can, and but am
will.
I going to walk out?
You will.
Who's going to make me? Who? I want to see somebody make me leave up out of this mother.
Are you a lady or are you a child?
I don't give a what I am. What the hell are you with your wrinkled eyed ass? You need to go somewhere and get some Botox or some.
Felix comes over, tries to calm this lady down. She does not want to calm down.
You better have me my homeboy before you get up. And don't think that you won't, because all I got to do is make a phone call.
You know what?
Wait.
Get out.
I'm not
get
going
out of here. Get
push
out.
Me up.
Out.
Push
out.
Me. Motherfucker, you going to jail if you touch me. Don't touch me. Do not touch me.
Get out of my store now.
I've been patronizing this business since 97.
You have an English degree, right?
No, I don't. F*** y'all.